The school of piano playing in Hungary is a natural, uninhibited way of life. It is achieved through a deeply felt physical understanding of how our bodies behave, a knowledge of the mechanism, and observation of movements in nature. For instance, the force of gravity, rotation, leverage, and respiration, ebb and flow. The Hungarian style of teaching also explains technical functions of the muscles, hand positions, postures, and other physical elements of pianism to help with proper relaxation and improve technique, pedagogy, music history, and music literature. One of the hallmarks of the Hungarian school is this strong sensitivity to sound and the creation of the varieties of sound color in a performance.